yours cancer. So, उसके बारे में बात कीजिए, मैसेज फैलाइए और टेस्टिंग कीजिए, और अर्ली अगर टेस्ट करेंगे और डिटेक्ट होता है तो कैंसर क्योर हो सकता है.
प्रिया मैम, आपसे जानना चाहेंगे, यू नो फ्रॉम लॉन्ग बैक यू ऑल आर ट्राइंग टू यू नो मेक पीपल अवेयर ऑफ कैंसर, यू ऑल आर ट्राइंग टू यू नो मेक पीपल सर्वाइव ऑफ कैंसर. टेल मी हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट वॉज फॉर यू ऑल टू यू नो कम सो फार.
I think initially, yes, it was difficult because the treatment was not really there, especially in the rural areas, you know, and you always feel that, you know, that those areas are always missed out. So where the doctor very rightly said, the Tata Memorial is really expanding its grid all over the country. Now, we as NGOs really come in a very different way. We are not doctors. All we can do is spread awareness, create an awareness for early detection. So we set up camps in many of the rural areas for early cancer detection, especially cervical cancer, breast cancer, and head and neck cancer, which is the most deadly cancer in India, and it's the highest kind of cancer in India because of tobacco chewing and stuff like that. So our focus is early detection, you know, as an NGO, and I feel that's the only way we can really help patients survive. Because if there is early detection, cancer is caught in an early stage, it is curable.
Yeah. Yeah. So, Nalini, I'm aapse janna chahenge, you know, Jee. There was a time when, you know, jab ladies were suffering from breast cancer, family support nahi karti thi because they felt ki ya doctor touch karenge ya that. How much change do you find these days? Because, you know, there is a rapid increase in cancer, you know.
But like I said ki, स्टिग्मा ज़रूर, जब मैंने इसके बारे में बात करना शुरू की तो मुझे ये समझ में आया कि बहुत स्टिग्मा है, और यही बहुत ज़रूरी है कि हम हमारी फैमिलीज़ में बताएं. एंड आई थिंक ऑल द मेन हियर शुड ऑल्सो बी पार्ट ऑफ दैट, वेर दे टेल देयर मदर्स, सिस्टर्स, डॉटर्स, फ्रेंड्स, हुएवर इट इज़, दैट यू नो समझाइए उनको कि अर्ली डिटेक्शन इम्पॉर्टेंट है. एंड अगर बीमारी है तो डॉक्टर के पास जाना ज़रूरी है, उसमें आपका इलाज हो रहा है, यू नो, सो दैट इज़ नेसेसरी.
एंड डू यू थिंक अवेयरनेस इज़ आल्सो मच मोर नेसेसरी?
एब्सोल्युटली. आई थिंक मैंने जब इसके बारे में बात की, उसके बाद में आई रिमेंबर माय हस्बैंड गोल्डी सेंट मी व्हेन आई वाज इन न्यूयॉर्क, सेंट मी अ क्लिपिंग. And you know, in the papers it had come ki how much the testing levels had gone up, how many women had gone to the doctors and said, I want to get tested. And I think that is the important thing, you know. So that's, I think, is the most important thing, that like Priya said, awareness is what is going to help us get a little bit of a control over this disease. Yes, it is a hard disease, it is a harsh disease, but so many things are hard in life, you know. That doesn't mean you just raise your hands and give up on it. You do what you can to the best, and now that you know that early detection can save lives, then you bring about the awareness about it.
No, I agree with Sonali, and it's people like her who really come out and speak about their journey which makes that big difference, you know. And people connect with her, people connect and say that yes, if it can happen to her, it can happen to me, you know. Nahi to log samajhenge
It's not going to happen to me.
I'm like safe. But this can happen to anyone. So we need to be aware of our bodies. We need to be aware of ourselves. And really look at it that fashion.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.